While this footage of me disassembling and preparing the guitar is playing, I want to describe sort of the idea behind this video. I made this video so that it would be easy to copy and pretty easy to alter and make similar designs if you wanted to do something like this on a guitar or on really anything like a computer or, I mean, a phone, anything. You could just copy this. I did get this general idea based on seeing another video of someone doing this that went viral to a cell phone, I think it was, and that was like years ago. But design is very easy to copy, and it's easy to make look good even if you haven't painted before. I haven't tested this before and ended up making lots of mistakes, like forgetting to mix the paint cans once in a while and having a ton of paint thinner come out. That ended up ruining like the texture when I was trying to make the planets later. And I also used fluorescent orange, which apparently is very different from regular paint, and it really messed up the texture and made it harder to sand down later on. But the point is that if you use bright colors and you have sharp lines like with the circles, and you also have lots of contrast in your picture, like the black and blue going onto the red of the planets or the green of the planets, if you use those things, you're going to make the design turn out looking really good even if you do make mistakes. So here's the footage. It's going to be a lot of fast forwarding, but I did include every spray of the spray can in the video. So I'm not really leaving anything out. I'm just fast forwarding through it to keep the video length down.
Thank you.